Good morning, my dear students. So, how are you all? Hope you all are fine. Welcome to the conversation class. And today's topic is behave well. I know my students are very good in behavior, but still, what you should say in some situation, let us see. Now, here is a conversation between teacher and the student. Teacher is asking, what do you say before entering your classroom? Student is answering, I say, may I come in, ma'am? Or if there is sir, sir. Teacher is asking, what do you do when you yawn, sneeze or cough? Student is answering, I cover my mouth with my hand and say, excuse me or sorry please. Hope you all are doing. Teacher is saying, what do you say when somebody says thank you to you? I say, welcome, my pleasure, or mention not. You can say anyone, isn't it? Yes. Now, when you are walking and someone comes to your way, what do you say? I say, excuse me, please. Teacher is saying, you forget to bring your pencil box to school. How will you ask for a pencil? From your friend? Student is answering, I will say, please lend me a pencil. So, hope you have learned what you have to say in these situations. Okay, students, hope you like the class. So, thank you for today and have a nice day. We'll meet in the next conversation class. Bye-bye.